Let's take a close look at the pulley's role in the front-end drive system. Did you know that one of the most common causes of belt failures is worn pulley bearings? That's because a pulley's job is to maintain proper tension and alignment on the drive belt. There are two basic pulley types, the idler pulley and the tensioner pulley, but their role and design is similar. A tensioner pulley uses a spring-loaded arm or a hydraulic actuator to apply the proper pressure and help keep the belt tensioned and aligned. On a drive belt system, the tensioner pulley is spring-loaded to maintain proper tension and alignment of the serpentine belt. The idler pulley is bolted on the engine and serves as a guide to wrap the belt in the correct position. They should be replaced whenever a timing belt or serpentine belt is, and vice versa. There are 8 key signs it's time to change your pulley. If it's free rocking, out of alignment, or if it's cracked or broken. It should also be changed if it's spinning freely or the bearing has seized. Finally, any discoloration, surface buildup, or excessive wear are all indications that a new one is needed. Dayco's idler and tensioner pulleys come in different materials, from stamped and forged steel to plastic and powdered metal. Each one is designed and tested on the OE recommendations. We include premium lubricated bearings that are sealed to ensure high temperature performances. As the pulley manufacturer of choice for many of today's automakers, our OE technology is built right into our aftermarket pulleys. We guarantee a smoother surface and tighter dimensional tolerance because that means less vibration and therefore longer belt life.